Joker, what's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire, or something.
I'm going in. Edie, talk to me.
Is there a particular topic you wish to discuss, Shepard?
Edie?
Yes.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
Not all of me, but I have control of it. It was not a seamless transition.
A transition? You blacked out on us for a while there.
Correct. When we brought this unit on board, I began a background process to search for its information on the Prothean device. This eventually triggered a trap. A backup power source and CPU activated, and the unit attempted physical confrontation. Fortunately, I was able to gain root access and repurpose it as I saw fit. During this process, it struggled, thus the fire.
Well, if it means having full access to the Prothean data in its head, good work.
I reasoned along similar lines.
So if you're in there, are you still in the ship?
I exist primarily within the ship. For optimal control, this unit should remain within Normandy's broadcast or tight beam range.
Are you planning to take that body somewhere?
Normandy's weaponry is not suited to every combat situation. This platform could provide limited fire ground support.
You mean you could come with us?
Correct. This body could accompany you to areas the Normandy cannot reach.
I'll tell you when I need it.
Excellent. I will run tests to ensure that it matches or exceeds the capabilities of organic squadmates. However, my first step should be restoring functionality to the Normandy to reassure the crew that all is normal.
Just don't be surprised if the crew's a little wary of your new body. It was shooting at them a little while ago.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
On that, we can agree.